Potentially abortive contraceptives. Some mechanisms referred to as contraceptives are actually potentially abortive. These include the pill, IUD device, subcutaneous implant, contraceptive injection, and others that use estrogen or progesterone. In reality, sometimes there is conception and abortion can happen. These mechanisms work as follows. Hormonal manipulation. They deceive the woman's body into believing it is pregnant when it is not, preventing ovulation. This mechanism does not cause an abortion. Cervical mucus alteration. They change the pH of the cervical mucus, making it obstructing the sperm's path to the egg. This mechanism does not cause an abortion. Endometrial modification. If ovulation occurs, the sperm reaches the egg and conception happens. There is a new human being that is formed with an immortal soul. However, the drug don't allow the new human to be implanted in the uterus and it is expelled from the body. When conception happens and implantation fails due to the drug, it is an abortion. It is like playing Russian roulette with your child. Share this information with those who need it and remember that God is infinitely merciful.